In this video, we will show you how to check the XF800 battery. Begin by removing the battery and gathering the necessary tools. Use a screwdriver to unfasten the screws holding the battery in place. Once the cover is open, locate the battery pack. Loosen the screws with a screwdriver to remove the key set. Insert the key set into correct indicators and align the battery pack. Replace the battery case cover. Securely fasten the screws on the battery case to complete the assembly. For more information, please visit Cyrusher.com.